Welcome to the intro video for NCTA's 2020 summer program, Beyond Stereotypes. So this intro PowerPoint video, it's just going to cover a few things to get you introduced to the class. One of them is going to cover the text that we're going to be using. We're going to go over the supplemental readings as well as some information about the website. So this course is set to take about 6 weeks. We got our intro week and then we wrap up on the sixth week. We will be using a Google site for our main page. Everything is going to be located on that Google site, so your discussions will be there, all the supplemental readings, everything is on there, including additional optional things for you to look at. So we will have weekly discussion posts. I will email you out every week as a reminder. We have our main readings, which are coming from our books. So we got Musui's story, and then Boxers and Saints. You'll see supplemental readings for pretty much every week. You'll have a choice of a couple of different readings. And then there'll be some optional videos, kind of like this one, to give you some background information, introduce you to the books, things like that. So as far as the supplemental readings go, like I said, you'll have a choice of two readings to pick from per week. You're welcome to do both if you want, but please do at least one. Now sometimes there's a rhyme and reason to why the pairing between the supplemental readings with the main text or supplemental readings together, and sometimes there's not. As far as the supplemental readings go, some of them are from a book by Ben Thompson. I noticed that we have a bunch of people signed up for this class that teach middle school and 9th grade, 10th grade. So this is a book that has a lot of very short kind of biography pieces on different people written to kind of get that younger kind of sophomoric mentality, you know, kind of hook those types of readers. Some of them come directly from websites. I've converted them to PDFs for you. We have at least one podcast because I know a lot of people really like podcasts. And then some of them, I typed them up myself. So there's a wide variety of sources here. Our website, you should have gotten the website link mailed out to you. In fact, if you're watching this, you probably did. Our main page has everything you need on there. We've got the weekly calendar on there, or the course calendar. It's got links to all the things that are required for the course. You'll see on the left, there's subpages for things like optional additional materials. There's the discussion page, all that stuff. If you have any problems at all posting or viewing on the discussion page, you can email me directly, but know in advance that some schools have blocked a lot of Google things, including Google discussion boards. So if you're using your school account and you can't see the discussion, that's probably the issue. You're either on your school Wi-Fi or using your school Gmail account. So try switching over to your own personal Gmail account. If that doesn't do it, try switching to your own personal Wi-Fi or Starbucks or McDonald's or whatever. So the discussion board, I will respond to every single person's post every week, and then feel free to respond to other people's discussion posts, to ask questions, anything like that. All right. We also have some additional documents, one of which is additional graphic novels that don't necessarily have to do with Southeast Asia. They can be anywhere. So it's a chance for you to collaborate a little bit, share some resources, things like that. And that's your introduction.